Hey guys, Awaken Gaming back here with another tutorial. Today I would like to go over some of the basic Linux commands using the CLI and kind of get you guys familiarized with Kali Linux in general. I've been getting a lot of messages and requests and things from people saying that they don't really know anything about Linux whatsoever and that it makes it kind of hard for them to follow along with the tutorials. So I thought that we would make a new tutorial series all about how to use Linux using the command line interface, as well as how to use some of the basic commands for each tool in Kali Linux. So with that being said, I wanted to tell you guys that the reason that I haven't really made any new videos this past week was because I was busy doing other things for YouTube. And so one of the things that I did was create a Patreon page. And so here's that page that I created. If you guys do enjoy my videos, please consider going and becoming a Patreon. I will show you at the end of this video a sample of one of the things that I'm going to be doing, which is names in the credit and the Patreon shout out. So I'll be showing you guys a little quick example of that. So with that being said, let's go ahead and jump into the video. So if we click here, we can see some of the tools that Kali Linux has pre-installed, and they're in these kind of folders grouped together by what they do. And then following along, this just minimizes and maximizes windows. So if we open up a window here, we can click it there to minimize and maximize the window. This opens up a GUI interface for your files. So we can go through here and we could go to documents and so forth. And this opens up the CLI or command line interface, which is also known as the terminal. And this is just a screen recording software. So the first command I want to teach you guys is ls, which just lists the directory. It lists the contents of the directory. And then if we do ls-a, that lists the directory as well as all files, like hidden files and things like that. So anything that you see with a dot in front of it is a hidden file. All of the white, everything in white are actual files. Everything in blue are directories or folders. So if we can cd, all right, well, let's make a directory first. So we can mkdir to make directory, and we'll call it please. So if we ls again, we see that our please directory has been created. So we can cd into please. And we can see that there's nothing here, but if we ls-a, we see dot and dot dot, which are both shorthand for, dot is shorthand for current directory. So if we cd, which is change directory again, to just dot, it changes back to the same directory. If we cd dot dot, that changes us to our previous working directory, or the parent directory of the directory you're currently in. So if we ls, then we can see all of those same files again. We can also type clear to clear the screen. Then we can ls cd back into our please. And next, I want to show you guys how to create multiple directories at once. So we can do something like mkdir-p, and then we can name this subscribe, and then we'll bracket this off with curly brackets. We have to put a slash here, and then we type the name of the directories that we want. So for more content, press enter. We can ls, we see that it created the directory subscribe. So if we cd into subscribe, we can ls and we can see for more content. It's not in the same order that we created it in, but because it does it by it lists stuff by alphabetical order. And if we wanted to delete that directory, normally you would do remove dir and then subscribe, but that it won't let us do that because the directory is not empty. If we CD to subscribe, and we remove dir more, it'll let us do that. But since there are things inside of this directory, we have to do remove dash r for recursive and then subscribe. And now we see that it actually removes it for us. And we can also, let's redo that command. You can press the up key and it will allow us to go through and look at our previous commands. So we'll redo that command. We'll cd into subscribe, cd into more, and now we can cd and then the squiggly. I don't actually know the name of it. If you do, please tell me in the comments below so that I can start calling it by its correct name. So if we do that, that takes us all the way back up to this directory, which is called your home directory. So if we do pwd, this is home awakengaming83, because that's the username that I'm logged into right now. So this is my home directory. Another way you can traverse is if we ls, we can see that please. So if we cd please, and then we can also subscribe, and then we could do more, and then now we can see we're all the way into more. And then if we pwd here, we can see that we're under home awakengaming83, please subscribe more. We can clear the screen again, and then we can cd all the way back up to our home directory again. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. We'll be doing a lot more of these types of tutorials, as well as continuing on with the Hack the Box tutorials. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please consider subscribing, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.